Don't buy these Japanese stationery. Many people seem fine with tricky highlighters and messy crayons, don't they? So this marker that won't bleed through paper when highlighting or create a mess while drawing is probably not needed for you. Also, a notepad with two designs for versatility. It's like having two notepads in one. But if you can afford it, you can purchase different notepads individually, right? So.